The second thing that I'm taking home is that there's a lot of work that has been done by different international organizations, the World Bank, for instance, the UN, and that we can tap in from Uganda. Yeah?